Tyler here. Alan Smith with me, as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. We've got Arsenal against Manchester United, and down the years, the Wenger versus Ferguson rivalry for many, many seasons, and you always look at that and remember that when these sides meet.
Yeah, there have been one or two heated exchanges, shall we say, Martin, haven't there, down the years, and I don't think it's going to be the same pattern here today, though.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Phil Jones in central defence. Jesse Lingard starts with Alexis Sanchez on the flanks. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
Number 21, Ander Herrera. Number 6, Paul Pogba. Number 9, Romelu Lukaku. And number 7, Alexis.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
It was Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the Theatre of Dreams, and he certainly made a lot of his dreams and Manchester United fans' dreams come true as a player, and of course has been associated with the club ever since.
Yeah, and many, many entertaining, flair-filled teams have graced the surface here, and of course the stadium's changed beyond recognition over the years.
Manchester United, what do you make of them, Alan?
Well, stranger things have happened, Martin. This team could still find themselves in the Champions Cup next season if they can go on a decent run towards the end of the year, starting today with 3 points.
Mike Dean is the referee today. Game started by Manchester United. Pogba. Darmian. Here's a chance to attack. And Herrera. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. We weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Mesut Ozil. Henrik Mkhitaryan moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here in behind the defenders. Darmian. It's Jesse Lingard. Every time Manchester United play, they're expected to win. That puts on its own pressure, and they won't.
And here's the shot. Got to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper, good positioning.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Ramsey with Welbeck,
and they've cut it out. Pressed high here. Shokdran Mustafi. Nacho Monreal. Aaron Ramsey. Mesut Ozil.
Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Advancing here is Aubameyang to put them in front.
Comfortable work, really. Bit of a stretch for the goalkeeper, but never looked as though he's going to be beaten.
No, bread and butter really for this lad with his talent.
Ramsey with Mkhitaryan again. And now the shot.
He's put it over.
Look at Rob with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off. frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
And Arsenal have possession. They've won it. And Herrera, they spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable.
Intercepted well. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Shokran Mustafi. Danny Welbeck. Aubameyang. Welbeck. Whipped in hard and low. It has hit the frame of the goal.
Well, unlucky there. He's gone for placement. Inches away from scoring.
Mesut Ozil. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Free kick given. Not really away from the threat here. Now this looks promising. Danny Welbeck. Aubameyang. And Herrera. Sanchez. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be... the shot's on! Into the net via the post. We see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there. But he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in. He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that. But his players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
It's Manchester United in the lead. Danny Welbeck. Nacho Monreal. Mesut Ozil. Made the challenge well. Strong, fair challenge. Pulls out for a throw, though. Granit Xhaka. Well here.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
And the defender has blocked the cross and he's done it well. And Herrera. Lingard. Far too close across to the keeper. Well, the referee has signalled for half-time and it's 1-0 here. And that first half with an outstanding contribution from Romelu Lukaku.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Manchester United play, they're expected to win. That here's the shot.
A
advancing here is Aubameyang to put them in front. Welbeck. Whipped in hard and low. Sanchez. Well, he's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous. The shot's on! Into the net, by the post! So here we go with the second half. Ramsey. Good forward play from them. Turn pass. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Now he can cross it. A timely challenge. He's got to get rid of the ball somehow, otherwise they're in trouble. Really, this is how they love to play on the break. Sanchez! Excellent work from the keeper. And that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. And Herrera. Nemanja Matic. It's Lingard. On to Nemanja Matic. Jones. It's Daley Blind. Matic. He's made the save. And Herrera. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Lukaku to Alexis Sanchez. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Aubameyang. Danny Welbeck. Here's Ozil. Now the shot! Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Herrera moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Now Mkhitaryan giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. They don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly. Welbeck. Tackle goes in. Now Elneny, with Mesut Ozil. Aubameyang! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. In goes the corner. It's broken down, and they'll have to try again. Ozil. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Aubameyang. He has to clear it. Lukaku. Pogba. There's good progress with this attack. Gets his cross in. Pogba.
The noise levels have gone up even more. And the scenario remains the same, the one-goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Shots on here. Now, here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Well, we've been waiting for this. Perhaps he could have done it a bit earlier, you know, the extra striker.
Yeah, the crowd were baying for the striker to come on. So they've got the wish now.
In goes the corner.
Nodded back across goal. That could have been the pass to determine the match, really. Nacho Monreal.
Old Trafford.
Steered through, able to make a good interception.
Number 9, Romelu Lukaku.
Aubameyang. That will be 2 added minutes. Well read at a key time for the team here. And they've cut it out. That's the end of the game. Well, you don't have to dominate the football to win the match. This is a perfect example of it.
No, there were times when they sat off, they allowed the opposition to have the ball, but really did counter-attack well.
Very much on his game today, Romelu Lukaku.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Manchester United play, they're expected to win that. And here's the shot. Advancing here is Aubameyang to put them in front. Welbeck. Whipped in hard and low. Sanchez. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous. The shot's up! And into the net by the post. With Mesut Ozil. Aubameyang, quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Trying to switch on the attacking power. Shots on here.